This attachment style often stems from inconsistent caregiving during childhood. Perhaps we experienced unpredictable levels of attention and support from our parents, leading to a heightened sensitivity and vigilance around forming and maintaining relationships. As a result, we may have developed a belief that we need to constantly seek reassurance and attention to feel safe and loved.